Later, a cameraman obtained this interesting study of Colonel Tokunaga being arrested. I don't know about loss of face, but lacking belt or braces, there were moments when it looked dangerously like loss of trousers. He and other officers were taken away en route for prison.